Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techounds. So today I decided to download the Roblox player via my Windows 10 Microsoft Store, but unfortunately it doesn't show any installation options like install or get in. So due to this install option missing, I am not able to download this Roblox player. So how to get rid of this Roblox installation problem? So first of all, sign out your Microsoft Store account. And close your Microsoft Store and then open your Windows settings and go to apps category, and here it shows me all installed applications, but you can locate that Windows Microsoft Store and click on this advanced options and slightly scroll down and finally click to reset your Microsoft Store. So after you done these processes, unclose all the windows. So next you can open your Windows run and execute this command services.msc, and here it shows me all Windows services, but I try to locate the service name called Microsoft Store install service and simply double click on it and stop the service. And also change the startup type to automatic and you can start the service. And finally, don't forget to save these changes and close this window. So now one more time, I try to open my Windows Microsoft Store and complete the sign in processes. So after I complete the sign in processes and one more time, I try to install the Roblox player, but friends, now this time you can see it shows the play button and also this Roblox is now ready to use, and my good time, it doesn't shows any other error notifications. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like, and also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techounds, and thanks for watching.